point guards to keep an eye on is Mike Conley. I mean, he got off to a slow start, a little bumpy, but right now, the reins of that Memphis team are in his hands, and I think he's going to handle it well.
Memphis on D, trailing by two. Here's Novak.